thought so. I really did. I think even the atmosphere before the game, I just thought it was a feel. Those guys were hungry. They were aggressive. They were ready to play. They played physical. They did a great job with their scout reports. Our guys did a tremendous job. Not been where we couldn't get into our set plays. They were denying plays, and we did a good job of pushing offense. Well, guys just made plays. One year at home, we talk about protecting your home court. It's very important. You have to do anything possible to protect your home court. We did that. Trading the traders, trading Jordan. Those guys wouldn't let us lose this game. They were stable to attack. They took care of the ball. They made the free throw. So that was very important. But he's always been a defensive guy. I think more than anything, he's gaining the confidence. Because down the stretch of games, we need to stop. I'll put him on the floor at any time. Because he makes plays. He does a great job with the scout report. He knows how to carry out his assignments. He's physical. He's going to box out. That's a tough matchup for Yemi to guard the guy like Carl, who's physical. He runs. A really good player, so you got to give him credit. He played an exceptional game. We couldn't find ways to stop him. I thought Yemi did a good job accepting that challenge. I never thought we lacked confidence. I think more than anything, as a coach, you always have to assess when you feel like you made errors, you made mistakes, you have to correct things. I didn't think it was very smart on my part to schedule Virginia and Georgetown back to back. It's probably not a smart thing to do. I think you're playing some very talented Wichita State team. That's extremely tough in the preseason when you have control of your schedule. So that's more than our guys. I don't think our guys lost confidence. I know, a lot was made about the scores in those two games, which I can truly care less. But at the end of the game, that's how those teams play that style. But this team don't play that style, so we're able to get up and down, be a little more aggressive, run the ball a little more. So it turned out a little bit different. Well, the thing I've told you guys about offense, and like I said, I didn't spend a lot of time. I know you guys have to ask the question. For me, offensively, we just do what we continue to do. I think the biggest key is this guy's play your game. I think I tell Jordan all the time, if you score, then be that. Trey Gold is a scoring point guard. He's not a pass first point guard. He's a guy that scores the ball. So whatever you are, then be what you are. That's the most important thing. We did a little bit with Lopez out there, and then I think they went with a bigger lineup. So we got another. I think we took Lopez out and put Josh in. But we could do that more because Trey can score the ball. And Lopez does a good job running the offense. I just think both teams play that way. I thought it was a good officiated game. Both teams play that way. Those guys bring the heat to you, especially with a big call around the rim. He's coming at you. You have to box him out. He's getting that rebound. I didn't recruit him. Wish I did, though. A talented player. Just plays extremely hard. He's a guy that has solid skill, not a great skill level, but he plays so hard. If you can't match his level of toughness and intensity, he'll beat you every time. And he outplayed us in certain areas tonight. He's a tough, tough guy. He kept a lot of balls alive. He probably didn't get as many. He had 7 offensive rebounds. He probably had a couple more. He kept balls alive. It's a tough matchup. Stokes is defending him. He's a good ball player. We don't back down from challenges anyway. But I think more than anything, they really attack the glass, be aggressive, be assertive, and they bring bodies at you. Their guards do a good job of rebounding. Physical guards. I thought we had to do a better job with our guards rebounding. game. So, I mean, but once again, the guys can tell. I really care less. I look at the stats and I kind of see the offensive stats when I get home at night. But as always, how do we rebound? We did a poor job taking care of the ball. We had like 17 turnovers. You miss shots, you make shots. It's part of the game. You practice those shots, they'll eventually fall. But I don't consider myself a missed shot. It's more how you play the game. Are you mentally in the game? Are you physically in the game? Are you boxing out? Are you carrying out your assignments? Those are the things that I look at. I don't know if we necessarily struggle.